Hello and welcome to our method tutorial series on creating a basic app. In the previous video, we created the header for our new car screen. Now, we'll add save buttons. The save button will not be functional though. That will come in a later video. Make sure you are editing the new car screen. Drag in a brand new section and you will name this section Sec Buttons. Uncheck Show Header Title Bar. We want a line to divide this section from the rest of the screen. So scroll down until you find Header Top Border. Change the top border size to 1px. Top border color to silver and top border style to solid. Nice. Scroll further down and when you find padding, change all of the padding sides to 1x. Screens with buttons normally have all the buttons at the bottom and right aligned. So select the cell of the new section and then change its alignment to right middle. Great! Now select the plus tab and under objects, find the button object and drag it in. Select your new button and change the button text to save. We'll give it an icon as well, so check show icon and then search for and select the save icon. And finally, we'll scroll down to background color and change it to primary. Okay, time to save, so do a quick save and then let's preview what this looks like. Awesome! Our save button is at the bottom. Again, we have not assigned actions to its click event, so this button will not do anything. That comes later. We're not done yet. If this screen were to be viewed on mobile, it'd be handy to have a save link at the top in the nav section. So, go back and in sec nav, add a second column. Select the new cell on the right and make sure its alignment is right middle. Now select the plus tab, drag in a text object, not a button object, into this new cell. Select your new text object and change its text to say save. This too needs an icon, so check show icon, and from the dropdown, look for the same save icon we used earlier. Scroll down and for its text color, choose primary. Save this screen. Yes, I know, we save a lot, you should. And when we preview, huzzah! We have added the save links. I know you're anxious to get these buttons working, but let's get all the screens set up first. In the next video, we will make a new screen to list all the cars we have. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye!